Now to a deadly two-vehicle crash in Shawano County. It happened yesterday afternoon at Highway 29 just west of County Road F. Sheriff's deputies tried to revive a passenger in one of the vehicles, but the 80-year-old woman was pronounced dead at the hospital. She was in the car that investigators say was responsible for the crash. The driver of that car was also hurt, but authorities say that person is expected to recover.